viewers and friends, Andrew back again, and welcome to another video. And I'm finally here with my top 10 rare and out of print non-horror movie editions. My rare and out of print top 10 list for my horror editions was pretty popular, so thanks a lot. And I've decided to finally get around and uploading my rare and out of print top 10 non-horror movie list. So most of these do center around the family film genre, which is actually my second favorite movie genre next to horror, and yeah, it just so happens quite a lot of these are out of print. So like always, I'm going to start at number 10 and work my way down to number 1. Alrighty, so to kick things off, at number 10 we have The Dog Who Stopped the War. This is a fantastic French-Canadian family movie from the 80s that centers around two groups of kids. They form these mini armies and they have a massive snowball war. It's really, really awesome. It's kind of an underrated 80s movie, I think. It's not one I hear too many people talk about, which is a shame because it's fantastic. This is the Australian DVD, which is really, really rare. I didn't actually know that this even got a release over here until I saw it one day at a discount store, so it's really, really rare over here. The US DVD is out of print also, so that's that. Next up we have Thrashing, aka Skate Gang, and I'm really happy to own this DVD. A year or so ago, probably closer to 2 years, I was really wanting to build up my collection of 80s family movies, and this was a movie that I've never seen before, and I must admit it wasn't the easiest of films to track down, but I'm really glad to own it. Thrashing's a great movie. It's centered around skateboarding and it stars Josh Brolin, so that one sits at number 9. Sitting at number 8 goes to Ruskies. This is another awesome 80s family movie. It's centered around a Russian soldier who's basically gets discovered by three boys, and they basically have to hide him out. He's a Russian in America, and it's centered around the Cold War, I believe, so there was like a lot of hostility still. Really, really good story. The characters were fantastic, and this one stars Peter Billingsley from A Christmas Story, so definitely recommend this one if you've never seen it. Now, I haven't seen this movie, or I hadn't seen the movie, sorry, since VHS days, so it was great to pick up the DVD and rewatch it, and I still enjoyed it just as much as I did back then. So Ruskies. Sitting at number 7 goes to Daryl, and this is an awesome, awesome 80s movie. I love it. And this DVD is the US edition, and it's been out of print for a while. There is an Australian DVD, which, like the US disc, it's out of print, which is kind of a shame because the artwork on the Australian DVD is much better than this one. Not really a fan of this artwork, to be honest, but still it's great to own the movie. I've looked on eBay quite a few times for the Australian DVD, and it's not one that pops up very often, so hopefully one day I can find the Australian edition, but for now I'm just happy to own the US disc of Daryl. Sitting at number 6 goes to The Warriors. Now, the movie itself isn't rare. However, the slipcover for this Blu-ray is extremely rare. I'm not too sure if the US ever got a slipcover for this movie. I know it's out on Blu-ray over there. This is the Australian Blu-ray with the lenticular slip. The lenticular slip is awesome. I'm not too sure if that's coming up on camera at all. But this one is really sought after slipcover-wise, so I'm happy to own it. I'm a big fan of slipcovers, and this is definitely one that's an awesome addition for my collection. Right, and moving into the top 5, so sitting at number 5 we have Explorers, and this particular DVD, this is the Australian release, it has been out of print for a while. I've owned the movie for a couple of years now. I think I actually came across it in a clearance bin at one of my Big W's for like $5, so that was an awesome pickup right there. There is a US DVD which is also out of print. I'm really surprised that Explorers hasn't hit Blu-ray yet. I hope it does sometime because the movie's absolutely awesome, so definitely had to include this one in the list. Sitting at number 4 goes to the Captain America Steelbook, and I got lucky a few years ago and actually picked this one up in a bundle lot with all the Phase 1 Avengers Steelbooks. This one isn't as sought after as they used to be, but still it does fetch a relatively high price, and of course it is out of print and fairly rare now. I love Captain America, he's a great superhero, and this was a really enjoyable movie for me, and to have it in steelbook form just makes it even better. So, absolutely love the Captain America steelbook. And sitting at number 3 goes to the Terminator 2 Blu-ray Metal Slip Box Edition. Now, Terminator 2 is one of my favourite movies of all time. It's probably my favourite sci-fi movie of all time. It's great, and the movie itself isn't rare. However, this particular release with the metal slip box is. This was bought out by Universal, and a few years ago, Universal were releasing a ton of different movies within this metal slip box range. They've kind of stopped doing that now. I'm not too sure why, because they were really, really popular, and they were really nice additions. But out of all the range, this is definitely one of the rarest. I got lucky and picked this one up quite a while after it came out for $20, brand new at a local independent movie store, which was pretty cool. So very, very happy to have this particular release in my collection. And sitting at number 2 goes to what I would consider to probably be one of the rarest family-themed movies out there at the moment, and that is the Little Giants DVD. This is the US snapper case release, and this is the only snapper case edition I own in my collection. I've owned this for several years. It has been out of print for quite a long time. I know you can pick up this movie in a 4 movie pack, I believe, but for the individual release, good luck tracking it down for a good price, because it has been out of print for a long time. This movie's great. I'm a big fan of the 90s family sport theme movies, and this is definitely one of my favourites. It's pretty underrated. I never really hear too many people talk about it, but it stars Rick Moranis and Ed O'Neill, and they're the coaches of 2 Pee Wee football teams who face off against each other. It's a great movie, a lot of fun, and I'm definitely happy to have this DVD in the collection. And sitting at number 1, my final pick for the video, and it definitely had to be at number 1 spot, it's my favourite movie of all time, and that is the Australian slipbox release of The Goonies on Blu-ray. This particular edition is exclusive to Australia with the slipbox, and I love that the artwork is different to pretty much any other release out there, which is awesome. Favourite movie of all time, love the film, and yeah, really happy to have this one in the collection. This one, it's been out for a few years now, and even when it first came out, it was pretty hard to track down. You can still come across this on Blu-ray, just the standard Blu-ray without the slipbox, but this is a pretty awesome release, and it also comes with the booklet, which was also included in the US Goonies Blu-ray box set, so that's a nice addition to have. I've read through the book a couple of times, really, really interesting. But yeah, this was easily my number 1 pick, the Goonies Australian exclusive slipbox Blu-ray. Alright, so that does it for my top 10 rare and out of print movie editions. Let me know in the comment section below what you think of my picks, and if you've seen any of these movies as well, definitely let me know what you think of them. I hope you've enjoyed the video, and thanks a lot for watching.